I think he was up in Canada.
Mom, I'm getting hungry.
Hold on one second.
Yeah, me too. Can we have Mexican tonight?
Yeah, I want Mexican.
Okay. We will ask your dad.
When you find out, let me know.
When he gets off
the
phone.
All right, I'm done. Sorry.
How's my lipstick?
Hmm? Oh, perfect. Okay, hey, what are we doing for food?
How about Taco Loco?
Yeah, Taco Loco.
Taco Loco.
Whatever. All right, we'll go to Taco Loco.
Good,
but decide what you want so we're not making the guy wait at the drive-thru.
I want a Loco Burrito Grande.
Yeah, yeah, me too. That's what I want.
Honey?
Yeah, sure, that's fine.
I want some chips.
Oh, any chips?
Chips and guacamole.
Go ahead, get chips and guacamole.
Good.
All right, here we are. So get ready.
Welcome to Taco Loco, home of the Grande Loco Burrito.
Loco Burrito Grande.
Yeah, we'd like 4 Loco Burrito Grandes and an order of chips and guacamole.
4 Loco Burrito Grandes and chips and
guacamole.
Salsa.
Guacamole.
Sorry.
Guacamole.
Nothing to drink?
Would you like something?
We have the water.
Drink?
Yeah, no, we have water in the car. That'll be it.
Can I have root beer?
That'll be
$17.83.
Please pull forward to the first window.
Must be new.
You think? We're not very trainable.
We're dumb.
No, hey.
Peter.
Okay, that's not nice.
$17.83.
Here's a 20.
$117 is your change.
$217 is his change.
Is my change.
$217. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Here we go. Thank you.
Why did you embarrass me?
You're stupid. I've been standing.
Okay, he's not very smart.
Honey, do you want yours now?
In a minute.
Give me. Let me see yours.
Mm. Why? Same as yours.
Fun. Oh. Shoot.
What's the matter?
Mom, what's the matter?
Ow! What's the matter?
Wait, honey.
I think it's my crown.
What?
I think my crown came off.
What's a crown?
A cap on her tooth. Wait.
There it is.
Let me see it.
Do
Let
you want to go
you.
To the dentist?
Is he open on Saturday?
The drive-thru is.
Well, all right then. I'm sorry.
No, hey, come on. It's okay. It happens.
Are we going to the dentist?
I think so.
Good afternoon.
Hi, Dr.
Hello.
Riley.
What's up?
Well, we were just having dinner and my crown came off.
Do you still have it?
Yes, here it is.
Well, if you just turn around and, here, lean out your window
okay.
and...
Okay.
There you go.
Like this?
Yeah, and just lay your head on the counter.
It's okay, honey. I got your legs.
No, I'm just going to clean the tooth up a little. I don't think this will hurt, so... And turn a little that way. Open. Open. That's good. All right, and bite down.
Are you okay, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
How's that feel?
Oh, that is so much better. Thank
good,
you.
Good. All right, back you go. Careful. Any coupons today?
No.
No, I don't think
bill
so.
Bill your insurance then?
Yes,
is that
please.
Okay?
Please
yeah.
do, and thank you right. so much.
Hey, I'm just glad I could help. See you the next time.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
That was convenient.
It sure was.
Look, Dad, Christmas trees.
Yeah, look, Christmas trees.
You know, honey, we don't have ours
yet.
No, you're right, we don't. Oh, and look, it's a drive-thru launch.
Yeah, it's a drive-thru.
How you doing?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Are you folks looking for a tree?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, we
As
sure
a matter
are.
Of fact, we are.
Well, go ahead over and drive around. Take a look back there. I got your Doug fir, Scotch pine. You just holler when you find one you like, and I'll come running.
Thank you.
All right. What's the price?
They go from 59 on up.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is so convenient. Mm-hmm. All right, everyone, eyes forward. Keep looking.
I like that one.
Which one?
Right there.
How much is it?
Oh, I don't know. I can't see.
$129. Keep driving, mister.
You have expensive taste, Peter.
How about that one?
Yeah, not too big, not too small.
How much?
How much is it?
$59. I think that's
59.
Our tree.
Good eye, sweetie.
Nicely like done. Hey, we'll take this one.
This one here?
Yeah, this one, right here, the $59 one.
All right, you want it in the car with it? Stick it between you and the young'un, or I can tie it nice and tight to your roof.
Tie it to the roof?
Roof be fine.
Yeah. All right, just give me a second, and I'll throw it up on top
there. It won't pull off, will it?
No, not if he ties it. It should be okay.
Better not.
It'll be fine.
That'll be $59.
Here's $65.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Y'all have yourselves a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas. Well, this is great. We can decorate the tree tomorrow afternoon.
That's a great idea.
Look, Dad, a drive-through car wash.
Cool.
How convenient.
I love going through car washes.
All right,
you
quick.
Guys.
Take off your underwear. We can do the laundry at the same time. Come on. Chop.
This is so
okay.
Shh.
I don't know why we have to
just
do this.
How come?
Pull Peter's pants off for him. He may need help.
I don't need help.
Take your socks and underwear and put them out the window and then, put your clothes back on.
And roll your windows up tight so they don't fall to the ground.
afternoon.
Hi. We'd just like a car wash.
Interior and exterior, or just the...
Oh, just the exterior,
yeah,
please.
Just the exterior.
$12, then.
There you go.
You know you've got a tree up on your roof and underwear hanging out your windows.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
yeah,
we do.
They'll be okay.
Gonna get wet.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the idea.
Yeah.
I guess you're okay to go through, then.
Thanks.
Thank you so much. Your dad is so smart.
All right, after we pull into the house, I want everybody to get ready for bed, and then we can watch a little TV together.
Dad, I need you to drop me off at my bedroom.
No, sure.
Thanks.
Honey, you were so wise to design our house to be a drive-through.
And I gotta go to the bathroom.
Okay, just a second. Hey, meet you in the living room.
Okay. Don't take too long, sweetie.
I won't.
Go.
On your way back, I need to put what's left of my burrito in the fridge, okay?
Okay, yeah. Am I close enough?
Well, Yeah, I got it. Okay, you can go.
Okay.
Okay, turn on the TV.
No, wait for me.
Oh,
okay,
we are not going
relax.
Anywhere without you, sweetie.
Remote's in the glove box.
Too bad we don't have any popcorn.
Ooh, yeah. You know, I almost forgot.
What?
I put a bag of microwave popcorn on the engine.
All right.
Before we left this afternoon.
Oh, cool. Goody.
Love hot pop. I love popcorn too.
Watch it.
Careful. Your dad is so smart.